Okay students, the very important for mass question gravitation lesson is what is escape velocity, obtain an expression for it. So first we can define the definition of escape velocity. The minimum velocity required for an object to reach infinity, that is to escape from the gravitational pull of the earth, is called escape velocity. So now we can derive the equation for escape velocity. Total energy of the projectile on the ground is, so half m vi square minus g mm by r plus h plus w1, equation number 1. And here w1 denotes the gravitational potential energy of the object at infinity. Next one, total energy of the projectile at infinity is, first we can take total energy of the projectile on the ground, and the second case is total energy of the projectile at infinity is half m vf square plus w1. This is the equation number 2. Now we can use the law of conservation of energy. Equation number 1 is equal to equation number 2. So half m vi square minus g mm by r plus h plus w1 is equal to half m vf square plus w1. So w1 will be cancelled, and the remaining term half m vi square minus g mm by r plus h is equal to 1 by 2 m vf square. So in the above equation, rhs means half m vf square, rh term is positive and that can be zero value, so the total term is zero. For minimum escape velocity, RHS is 0. So we can write the above equation, half m vi square minus g mm by r plus h is equal to 0. Now we can write the half m vi square is equal to g mm by r plus h. But there is a condition, the radius of the earth is always greater than to h. So we can write h is equal to 0. So in the above equation we can substitute h is equal to 0, half m vi square is equal to g mm by r. Now get be cancelled on both sides, small m and mass of the object, so half m vi square is equal to gm by r. But there is a relation between small g and capital G, that will be g is equal to gm by r square, gr is equal to gm by r. So half m vi square is equal to gr, vi square is equal to 2gr, therefore vi is equal to under root 2gr. So this is the final equation for escape velocity of the object, where g is the acceleration due to gravity and r is the radius of the planet. So this is the four mass question of escape velocity, and we can derive the equation for escape velocity.